हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो आज मैं आपके लिए लेके आई हूँ एक बहुत ही स्पेशल चीज। फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम आई वांटेड टू बाय अ कैमरा एंड आई हैव बीन वेटिंग फॉर द कैमरा। मैंने बहुत सारे रिव्यूज देखे एंड यूट्यूब वीडियोज देखे, आई कंपेयर मेनी कैमराज एंड देन आई फाइनली डिसाइडेड दैट इट वॉज टाइम टू बाय अ GoPro Hero8। एंड इट्स अ वेरी क्यूट सुपर स्लिम व्लॉगिंग कैमरा एंड we will unbox this camera and I'll show you what all I got in this special bundle and then I'll tell you the reasons why I went for this camera. So let's go. Friends, now let's unbox this special bundle of Hero8 Black, which contains accessories as well as the camera. So as you can see, it has got a shorty, a rechargeable battery, a SD card and head mounting gear. So now let's open the box. So now I'm going to first open the cover. There's a plastic covering on this, so let me remove it. At last, the plastic cover is out. And as you can see, there's a sticker with a 1-year extended warranty. So let me check out what it is. So now let me open this blue seal and see what is inside this box. So now I've removed the seal and let me take out the camera from the box. Oh wow! What a super cute camera, and actually I'm very excited to open it and use it. And it's actually very small. If I keep the palm of my hand, you just see how small it is. Okay, now let's go ahead and open the accessories. So now let me open this accessory box and let me check out what all do I have here. So there is a manual with instructions. Then we have some GoPro stickers here, and we can download the GoPro app and get to know how to go around with this GoPro camera. And in case you have any questions, you can chat with their experts at GoPro.com. And you can also go for unlimited cloud storage of your GoPro's footage, and damaged camera replacement is also there. We can try it out at GoPro. So the first accessory that is here is a SanDisk Stream 32GB card, memory card. So I've got this free with this in this special bundle. So the next thing I have in this box is a GoPro Hero8 Black battery, and I've heard that it's a little different from the GoPro 5, 6, 7, but I can use their batteries also. But actually I wanted two batteries, so in this pack I've got two batteries, which is a very good thing because I can keep one as a standby. So this is a USB cable, which is the next thing I got out from this box. And this is a mount, which I can actually remove this sticker and stick it on any surface and mount my camera on top of this and use it. So this is the headgear mount, and let me remove the rubber band. So if in case I am going on a bike, I can mount the camera here, as you can see, and put this on my helmet, or on a cycle also I can use a helmet and I can use it to shoot. Last thing that is there in this box is a shorty, so I can mount my GoPro camera on top of this, and it is extendable, and you can see this is the stand. Okay, so I can mount my camera here, and actually it will keep my camera safe and help So now guys, I'm going to remove this and it's stuck, you know, here with glue, so I'll have to remove it slowly and, you know, take it out. So here comes my GoPro Hero8 black camera. So now you can see there's a screw here, and I'm going to unscrew this camera from this buckle mount. You need to be careful while doing it. And here comes the camera. Now just have a look. You can just pull it up and then press it from the sides and remove it. And you can keep this and use it later on. Now after removing the camera, I'm going to remove this part where it is written remove, because it is actually not needed. So it is only to protect the mount. So I've removed this. Now you can use it. So friends, let's have a look at this camera. Now the lens is made up of Gorilla Glass, and that is impact resistant. Now the camera is vlogger friendly, and it has three mics in it. One of the mics is here. Now you do not require the frame in order to mount this camera. Instead, we have mounting fingers here. If you can see, you can remove these mounting fingers and mount this camera. And then when you are not using it, you can close them like this. And below this, there's another mic here. And in case you break these mounting fingers, I think there are four screws and you can get it removed and replaced. So this is a very nice feature of this camera. Now this is the power button here, and you need to press this button to make a video or photography. Now the USB port, the battery slot and the memory card slot are all under one door, and you need to remove this and everything is in this compartment. So for that, you need to press it and you see a red line. Now just pull it up like this, and you can see the battery slot, and then this is the memory card slot, and this is the USB port. So all the three things under one door, and then you can just close it like this and then push it. Now it's closed properly. Now once you close this door, it is waterproof. At least 10 meters or 33 feet you can go down, and you can vlog with it. Now it has a power button here, and you can change the different modes with the help of this button itself. And this button is used to make videos and take photographs. So friends, I'm going to remove the sticker now from the screen. So now let me show you what all I got in this special bundle. The camera, the mount, the head mount gear, the shorty, two batteries, one memory card and one USB cable. So that's all. So guys, that's all for this video. Now I'm actually going to use this camera and get back to you with a review and tell you how this camera is working and what are the positives and negatives of this camera. So till we meet again, goodbye.